We've all driven down the Queensway and seen those overhead pedestrian bridges that never seem to have anyone in them. Lost Ottawa decided to investigate, so we walked the Jackie Holzman Pedestrian Bridge you see on the Queensway near Parkdale. It connects the north and south ends of Harmer Avenue beside the old Fisher Park High School. Super. Let's go back. And here we are on the north side of the Queensway again.